There are opportunities for new innovation that can have a real positive impact on keeping our communities a safer place to live. A recent global report highlighted how emerging technology and collaboration can help tackle crime on our streets and online, plus transform the way that police work. I would want to ensure that Dorset is on the forefront of these opportunities to make a positive change. For example, I have heard from frustrated residents on the time it takes to get through on the non-emergency line 101. I believe there are new opportunities to use new technology to improve reporting to help Dorset Police and their partners to provide them with more accurate data to ensure that they can get resource to the right hotspot areas to contribute to the reduction of crime and antisocial behaviour and improve confidence in policing. Technology, of course, has its pros and cons, with a need to balance the right of privacy. However, there are some digital solutions that can be used for intervention, prevention, and enforcement to make communities a safer place to live and work in.